Ladies and gentlemen, welcome
to our death diving tutorial. Today, we're going to teach you how to perform a proper death dive. I'm here with the world champion in death diving,
Emil Lybekk.
And I'm Anders Rox. So, let's get started. Diving originated from the early 70s here in Norway. It started at Frognerbadet,
where Bruno from Raga Rockers invented the death dive. His gang owned Frognerbadet. They didn't bother by paying an entrance fee, even switching to swimwear. They just jumped in their cut-off jeans. And it was all about showing off in front of the girls.
So they invented death diving, or døds as we say in Norway.
Okay, so first we're gonna talk about some landings. So we got three different landings that we prefer. We got the shrimp, and that's when you go hands and feet first. It's the least heavy one on impact, so the probably one you're gonna learn first. And then you got the crusher. That's when you go elbows and knees, try to land with them straight. That's when you make that big gunshot sound. It's like this could be heavy. If you do this high, you can start bleeding from your elbows and knees, and yeah, that's the proper way. And we get the ultimate way, that's no-hander. The no-hander, it's when you just don't use your hands. That's when you just go head first, head and knees, and just crush the water with your head. That's the most savage way to do a death dive. But I wouldn't recommend it to do it over 10 meters, because you can get concussions. And here's some ways not to do it. Okay, so step number two is tower power. So it's when you enter the tower, you gotta go all the way back, all the way, and charge that shit. Just fucking go! So that's how we do it. You just use all your muscles, full gas out of the tower, and just close late, and don't be this guy.
So basically you have two categories in death diving. You have the classic death dive, that's where you jump out, stay flat in the water before you tuck together, and you have the second category, and that's freestyle, where you basically do tricks, jump out and do whatever you want in there. So in death diving, you want to close as late as possible. You don't want to be that guy close too early. That is just ain't cool. Or you rather want to close a little bit too late than too early.
One thing that's really important when death dive, even if you get a really bad landing and it hurts a lot, you just gotta pretend like you didn't feel nothing. Show no pain. And yeah, let's try some freestyles.
So there you have it, that's the basics in death diving. So now, just go out, have fun, practice it, try out the different techniques and see what suits you the most. It's like nothing's wrong, nothing's right. It's all about just go out, having fun with your friends and do the fun stuff.
And never use a wetsuit.
Don't use a wetsuit.